An evacuation ordered this morning at Pima Community College after a suspicious package was found in one of the buildings. The campus police found there was no threat. Employees were given the go-ahead to return to work before noon. College.